All right, hello and welcome to another episode.
Okay, get back in there. Let's go.
Of our Road to the Billion series. We're going to be continuing on. As you can see, we're at Las Vegas in a truck. This is only the second race of the season. Done so already, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell. Very important. And we're gonna make our first little bit of money. Boom, just like that. $832.
We're going green.
And here
ready,
we go.
Ready.
Trucks in the dark. At Las Vegas.
All clear.
Which, if I could choose where the team was based out of, we would say Las Vegas. As well, it kind of fits the theme. 5 laps of fun. Last lap.
You got one to go.
Winner, winner. And, yeah. It's a decent payout. Not as good as Daytona, but I think that's like the best payout of the season. Oh yeah, like seeing that. Alright, so we're gonna do challenging for our first incentive contract of the season for dirt. Because, well, we're going to win them all, let's be honest. And we're off. Not the best time, but at least we set one. All about that money. And
all right, you're coming to the green.
Now we're almost going ready to run that feature, our second Las Vegas race in a row.
All right,
this
clear
time on the dirt. Should be nice and easy. Oh my. I'm just trying not to hit anyone. But winner, winner. We're gonna come out with some damage here, but that's okay. Oops, no burnout. There we go. Yeah, not bad. That's going to add to our total. And we're probably not going to spend any money because I just finished fully upgrading everything. So all of our employees are fully upgraded. It's not going to cost us any money now until we start another new team. And we'll probably do that once we get into Xfinity. Because to fully upgrade a truck team, it's like $1 million. And welcome to Atlanta Motor Speedway. Hopefully we lay down a pretty good lap here and I only have to do one. This is like my least strongest track, so all right, personal best. And some money for it. Perfect.
That money might be better spent.
All right, you're clear.
5 laps of fun. All right. Yeah, team no lift. Glad it stuck. Personal best. That was a quick lap. Well, quick lap for me, that is. Winner, winner. We'll take it. And that'll add to our total. Ooh, I forgot about this incentive contract. Love the extra money. And we're gonna take another challenging incentive contract. We're just jumping right onto the track, because why not? Hopefully traffic won't be a factor and we'll still be able to get to where we need to go. Excuse me, coming through. And there we go. There we go. $998. We'll take it.
Coming to the green, driver. Almost ready.
Here we go.
Hammer down, green's out.
Taking on the teammate.
All clear.
Last lap. I'm just playing it safe. Winner, winner. Not a bad cut. And that's where we're at now. Going to end this video here at Texas. Goodbye, teammate. If you haven't done so already, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And hit that notification bell. Not bad.
Coming to the green. Be ready.
We got this. Going down, Brett Moffitt.
All clear. to go, driver.
Looks like we're gonna run away with another one here. Last lap. Oof. Winner, winner.
Driver, checker flag is in the air. It's yours.
Not bad. Not bad at all. That's where we're at now. Alright, that's going to do it for this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.